Hey, what's good? Your boy's back with the vlog. How we doing today, people? Definitely gotta be back with the vlogs today. It's been a little while, to be honest. I miss you guys for sure.
Yeah,
I'm on the way to the field real quick. I'm just gonna get ready for a run. I'm gonna go for like a 2.5 mile. I don't wanna go too crazy. Definitely gonna get like a 3 mile during this week, but not today. But yeah. Excited for today. Gonna get a workout in with Jayden on my baseball team. Gonna get a nice core workout. If I didn't show you a good close-up of the field, this is the beauty right here. This is where championships are made. So it's gonna be a little change to the channel. I know originally it was Derek and NECE. Unfortunately, Derek decided to not go ahead with the channel. This is something I really want to do, so I'm gonna go ahead and with it. I'm gonna go ahead and give you guys, you know, my content and how I've been, you know, what I do, and have fun with it at the same time. You know what I mean? Like, it's definitely hard during school and like practice stuff like that, but you know, I love doing it. I like giving you guys content, and like, I love all the support I've had so far. So yeah, the channel is gonna be changing. It's gonna be NECE's World. So I'm definitely excited to get going and, you know, help promote the team and help promote, you know, my hard work, and just kind of have fun with it and give you guys my personality and how I get my work done. You know what I mean? So yeah, welcome to NECE'S World.
Ejo, the second hitter, the center fielder, takes a ball outside, 1-0 the count.
Then I know what it's like, this life to live forever. Then I know what it's like, this life to live forever. Then I know what it's like to be the man forever. Like to have these bands forever. Then I know what it's like to have this chance forever. Then I know what it's like to have this plan forever, ever. Yeah, I gotta get it, man, I swear to God, I need this shit forever, yeah.
Let's get this, get this work. Oh my God. Definitely gonna be a tough run. I haven't ran in like a little over a week. So I usually try to go like twice a week or so. But this week just been super crazy. We started upping the weight in the weight room. I started doing like squats and reverse lunges, which I haven't done in a while with the barbell. So definitely getting used to like the workout plan here. Just trying to make a good schedule so I can get all of my workouts I need to get done, you know, with speed, power, which I get a lot in our lifts, and, you know, mobility wise too as well. Got my run t-shirt on, a little extra motivation, because I need it. Maybe one day I get one of those GoPros, and then when you put it on your head, I'm just like running, even though I'll probably look even more dumb, but hey, you never know what the future holds, right? So yeah, I'll see y'all in a bit, and I'm drenched of sweat, so wish me luck. Done. You see how much I'm sweating right now? And the crazy thing too is, like, when I was running, it was actually so cold. Oh, that was a good run. I ran about 4.5K and like, I'm not even sure. I was running like a 4:50 pace. Whew, That was a tough one for sure. Feel good though, got a good sweat in, which I definitely wanted. Now I'm gonna get another good sweat in, but I get a core workout with Jayden. Core Saturdays, baby, core Saturdays, that's the way to go. So I'll catch you guys at the gym. And we are back. Favorite gym in the whole world. Love you, man. What's up, bro? How are you doing today?
Chilling, bro. What's up,
bro? Yes, sir. You're looking yoked right now. All right, man. This is the setting right here for today. But I got some good work. Did you warm up already?
Yeah, I'm on the
boat. Jayden about to put me some crazy workouts right now.
Started out with a bunch of tension, so when you coming back, that tension is gonna resist you coming back. Yeah, like who cares how easy it is to go forward? Yeah, it's the point, it's the tension to coming back.
About halfway through, you putting in that work, man. Shit is good work, huh? Yes, sir, work only. Let's go. Yo. Get that work.
Five, four, three, two, one.
What we got next, bro?
Side plank, hip lifts with like oblique top, basically.
Super definitely
not the right word for that. You get the gist.
You definitely got the gist.
Then banded roll up.
Oh, again?
But straight up.
Straight up?
Yeah. Hey, make sure when you're coming in, it's like a tuck, not just a glide with your hips. You know what I'm saying?
Like squeeze the board?
Yeah. There you go.
My hamstring got super tight right there.
Yeah, that's tough, bro. Keep complaining, dog. Keep complaining.
All right, bro. I'm going to ask you a couple questions, all right? All
right.
First question. Who's the hottest artist right now?
Right now, easy, little baby.
I got your BM1 put on the mirror. First young nigga in the A2 land, run a 14 mil, started 14 grand.
Little baby, okay. All right, second question. It has to be quick, though. Team Megan or Tori?
Tori.
Come on. Tori.
Okay.
I know a lot of females are going to be like pissed off right now. Team Tori though?
Team Tori. Honestly, bro. Yeah, look to the industry, bro.
Explain.
We can't go in that.
Nah. That's a whole different vibe.
All I'm saying is do your research.
Do your research.
I love black women. Like, yeah. All respect.
Of course. Next workout. We got these babies. We're going to do some eye coordination. With a little bit of stability work. So it's gonna be a good core and also like a little bit of leg stability too. So it's gonna be a good one. Good as work, man.
Gotta
have your
balance, you
know? Yes, sir. Bruh, slow down. Slow down.
I thought you were
Got practice tomorrow. I don't know. We don't have practice tomorrow. We have weight. We have lift tomorrow. What are we doing? What are we doing lift tomorrow?
You want to be front squat?
All right. Should we do that? When's Tuesday?
Tuesday.
I don't even know what we're doing, but.
Oh no! I was in quarantine.
Oh yeah, you're in quarantine.
I'm not caught up.
Hey guys.
Catch up.
Wear your mask. Wear your mask.
Mask.
I don't have my mask. You have my mask, but wear your mask. All right. Thanks for following me this far. Thanks for all the support. Stay with us. NECE'S World, you know the vibes. Peace.
Stay woke.
Stay woke.
They don't know what it's like to have this plan forever, ever. Yeah. I gotta give it, I swear to God.